Welcome to Winner's Weapon and welcome to the episodes on Mathemagics, episode number 8. Till now, we learned different types of multiplications. Here, we can learn multiplication with 9, 99, 999, 4 nines, like that. How? For example, if you want to find the product of 135 into 9. So here, this is the right side part and left side part. In right side part, there is only one line, one nine, single number. So that is why, so whatever the number of nines here, so divide multiplicand into two parts, that is left part and right part. Right part should contains number of digits that is equal to the number of digits here. Because here is only one nine, we should consider only 15 here. So write 5 as it is here. Add 1 to this 13, it becomes 14, write like this. Write its complement here. What is its complement? 5's complement is 5, 6's complement is 4, like that. 7's complement is 3, like that. 85's complement is 15, so its complement is 5. 5 minus 4 is 1, 13 minus 1 is 12. This is the product. Like that, if you want to find the product of 135 into 99, for example, 99 has two digits, convert it into two parts, that is 1 and 35. Because 99 has two nines, we should consider here two digits here. So make it into two parts, but right part consists two digits. So write 35 again here, add 1 to this number, it becomes 2. Sub 35's complement is 65. 35 minus 2 is 33 and write 1. This is the product. Like that, same 2891 something into 999. So 999 consists of 3 digits. Same divided into 2 parts, left part and right part. Right part should contain 3 digits because here 3 nines. And write 891 again here. Write 2, 3, that means add 1 to this number, left part, it becomes 3. 891's complement is, so that means subtract 1000 from this, it becomes 109. Now subtract, 91 minus 3 is 88, 8 and 2, this is the product. Now similarly, anyone, for example, 1, 2, 6, 8, 9, something, into 999, like that. Make it into two parts. That is, how many nines? 1, 2, 3, 4, like that. It becomes 1, 2, 6, 8, 9. Let it be, it is 9. 9, 6, 8, 9. Again, 9689 we should write here. Add 1 to this number, 2. Its complement is 0. It is 311. It is 76891. That's all the product. Similarly, we are able to find repeated numbers, any repeated number. For example, 6666 into 999. How do we calculate? In this method, subtract 1 from this number, just 1 from this number, it will be 6665. And now do 9 minus 6, 3, 9 minus 6, 3. 9 minus 6, 3, finally 9 minus 5, 4. So we are able to solve such type of problems, as many we can. Okay? Thank you so much. Thank you for watching.